Hi. EA Sports, it's in the game.
Hi, I'm Ron Barr for EA Sports. Welcome to a sold-out Madison Square Garden. Let's take a look at tonight's matchups. With league MVP Mario Lemieux working his magic with the blazing speed of McGillney and the deadpan shot of Oates, the All-Star East team has no problem lighting up the scoreboard. Throw in the rocket shots of Bork and Ifrady from the point, and you have a team that will strike fear into any goaltender. Stanley Cup MVP Patrick Waugh keeps any pucks that happen to stray past this All-Star line from getting into the net. Anaheim enters its first NHL season with a lineup that will have no trouble skating with the opposition. They have an experience in mobile defense, so they should be able to clear the puck out of their zone without too much trouble. They don't have much firepower up front, so they'll have to check the other team closely, make few mistakes, and get strong goaltending to stay in the game. Mario Lemieux provides awesome offensive skills with perfect ratings in the categories of stick handling, passing, and shooting. Le Magnifique has scored 9 goals and 6 assists in 6 NHL All-Star games, including a record 6 points in the 1988 game. So keep this super sniper in the game as much as possible. Terry split 4 years between the NHL and the minors before earning a full-time job with Hartford in 93, where he produced 53 points. He could serve as an offensive spark plug for a team because of his awesome shot and hunger around the net. Give Terry lots of playing time and make sure he's out there on the power play. Always a great passer, last season Adam Oates showed he could score too with 45 goals. One of the league's most dangerous players, Oates has an uncanny ability to spot an open teammate and connect with a quick pass. He's never been on a losing side in his 3 All-Star appearances. Oates means offense. Troy is a 10-year veteran who contributed to 2 Stanley Cup winning teams in Pittsburgh. He's an experienced role player who knows what it takes to win in the NHL. Put Troy on a checking line where he can throw his 6-3 frame against the other team's leading scorers. Alexander McGillney is overflowing with hockey skills. A true speed demon, McGillney can make a defender look like a pylon. McGillney is a great stick handler and passer. When he fires the puck at the net, he seldom misses the mark. McGillney is a most effective weapon, especially on the power play. Anatoly has demonstrated in his 3 NHL seasons that he can be an effective two-way forward. The ex-Moscow Dynamo star is a fine skater who can handle a heavy workload. He easily switches from offensive to defensive roles. Use him as much as you can on both the power play and penalty-killing units. 4-time Norris Trophy winner as top defenseman, Raymond Bork has been one of the NHL's most dominant and consistent blue liners for over a decade. Bork offers a complete package that includes a laser-like shot. He has played in a phenomenal 12 All-Star games. So count on Bork for any situation and call on number 77 for punishing body checks. Alexei is a veteran of many years with the Soviet national team and Central Red Army Club. He has 3 NHL seasons to his credit and has become used to the NHL style of play. Alexei is a great playmaker, uses his ability to create scoring chances and defend his own zone. Larry Murphy is a solid defenseman who offers his team an added offensive threat. He finished 3rd in NHL defense scoring with 22 goals and 63 assists in 1993. Murph sees the ice well and can fire a pass or one-time a shot with the best of them. Put Murphy out there for extra offense and on power play situations. Randy is an 11-year veteran who loves defending his own zone. He has been a consistent performer over the course of more than 700 NHL games. Randy is an experienced defender. Use him to clear players away from around the net, especially when your team is shorthanded. As a 2-time winner of the Conn Smythe Trophy as the most valuable player in the Stanley Cup playoffs, Patrick Waugh provides his team with incredible skill between the pipes. An agile goaltender with above-average reflexes, Waugh could take away a hole from an opposing shooter. He may be the best in the game. Guy has performed well for 2 seasons as the backup goalie for the St. Louis Blues. No stranger to pressure, he briefly replaced Curtis Joseph during the overtime of a 1993 playoff game against Toronto and immediately made a key save. Guy has good overall skills. Give him lots of playing time so he can show his stuff. Hit the start button to begin.